Yummy. Hey, got a minute? It's Tamara time, and today we're talking about everybody's favorite topic, chocolate!
Wow!
Did you know that most of the world loves chocolate? And it's one of the favorite candies in America, and it has a history in our military! In 1940, the Hershey Corporation developed an emergency chocolate ration bar for inclusion in military ration kits. The bars were first distributed to troops in the Philippines, Panama, and along the Texas border to see if they could withstand the heat. And they did! Oh, good, it's not melted. After the attack on Pearl Harbor in December 1941, the emergency ration chocolate bars were specially packaged to make them poison gas proof. During World War II, the bulk of Hershey's chocolate was exclusively produced for the U.S. military and distributed around the world. It was 4 ounces and built to withstand extreme heat. M&M's were created in 1941 by the Mars Candy Company exclusively for the U.S. troops. The outer coating kept the chocolate from melting and made it easy to eat. The next time you head to your local commissary, don't forget to satisfy your sweet tooth. There are so many chocolate candy varieties that are perfect for every occasion. So be sure to pick up some chocolate! Until next time, it's Tamara Time. Your commissary history lady.